Buddy, we back. We appreciate everybody who commented under the last video. The winner's right here. $100 Heat Archive gift card. We're going to DM you. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to this video, and make sure y'all stay to the end for a surprise. Appreciate y'all. Hope y'all enjoy.
All right, how you doing today, bro? You good? You got a price in mind for these?
What are we talking? Something reasonable.
Mm-hmm. They're used. Got you. You got the original box too for them and everything.
Original tag and shit like that in there.
Just a little used. Could you do 100 cash? I'll do like 100 and 115 coin flip if you want to do that.
What's it, 15 coins? Yeah.
You just want to do a coin flip? Yeah. All right, bet. All right, dog. You want to call in there? All right, 100 or 115? You want it? All right, about. Oh, shit. So that's the tails. It's going to be heads with a Medusa head. Yeah, so the 2 cents, the tails. All right, call in the air, fam. You said tails? All right. Oh, shit, my bad. It is the heads. But, 100 even. All right, my brother, I'll get you cash real quick. All right, yes, sir. All right, brother, here's 100 cash for you. Hey, I appreciate you coming through, bro.
Yeah, appreciate it.
How you been, brother? You good?
What up?
Jeez, how much you looking for here? Used.
$250.
Original box. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. You said 250. I'd be a little off. I could do like 150 cash. I could do 200 credit. I'm going to sell them at 220. I could do 160. $150, $175, coin flip. All right, I got you, bro. That's cool. All right, $150, $175. Yes, sir. Call in the air. This ain't no double-sided coin. I don't know what people thinking, but we ain't lose one on camera yet. That's crazy. Oh, shit. All right, you call in the air, brother. Oh, that motherfucker a roller. His heads? Oh, yeah, you a real one. You called over there. All right, I'll get you cash real quick, dog. I'll give you 160. 160. 160 for you, brother. Hey, I appreciate you, dog. Good seeing you.
Yep.
Yes, sir. Right, how you doing, my brother? You good?
Yes, sir.
Right, you got prices in mind for any of these?
Shit, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't give a fuck real life. Mm-hmm. Shit, I don't wear no more.
Hell yeah, I got you. They're all used?
Yeah, all used.
All used.
Except these two.
Them twos is brand new?
Them twos are brand new, yeah.
All right. Got you. Oh, lucky greens. What size is them?
Six, five,
oh, I'm a little grade school one.
All right.
You got no price in mind for these or anything?
Right. I was going to clean them for y'all, but you said you can clean them.
Yeah, it's not going to make a difference. We clean them, everything we get. Got you.
I just don't want them for some real shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, look
at them. Nah, I feel you.
Them is like never worn.
Never worn. We probably would have to sell these as used, just with like some of like the scuffs and shit. Yeah, not for you. Definitely clean. You got the lucky green twos. You got a gray school size. All right. I'm gonna pass on the twos. We just don't really sell like too many grade school retro other than like the ones and threes and fours. But on the lot dunks, the 12s and then the dunk lows, I could do 400 cash.
What about store credit?
Store credit, I could do like 500.
$400.
Yeah, take your time, dog.
Right,
yep.
$500
Yeah, 500 credit. Yep. I said 5 credit. I could either put 220 on a gift card or I could give you like 160 cash on top of that.
You said 220 on a gift card?
Yeah.
Or 160 cash?
Yep.
Uh,
That's cool.
You want to do a gift card or you want to do cash?
No, we do the cash.
The cash? 160 cash is cool? All right. We got an XL in the bottom. Yeah. Great. You want to show them the XL to the bottom right there? To the bottom. It's 220 credit, but those are 280. I'll do it even for you. You always be showing love. Yeah, I'll do it even. Yeah, I got you, bro. You know it's all love.
I'll do that. That's cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I'll get you a bag. Yep, I got you. Yeah. For my dog. It's up to you. You could always go extra large if you want a little bigger. Seeing you, brother. Yep. For sure. Here, these are your twos, too. Yep, those are all you. Thank you, bro. Have a great day. Canada Goose? Yeah. Can we take this one? Yeah, we would be interested in this one. How much are you looking for on this?
Yeah, this has been about $2,000 in China.
$2,000
yeah,
in China?
Yeah, it's almost new. I just wear two times.
Okay. You have more stuff in here
yeah.
you're trying to sell?
These are more cheaper.
Yeah. More cheaper?
Yeah. And these shoes and yeah, these three expensive.
Okay.
And this about is in New York.
In New York?
I spent $600.
You spent $600 yeah. on that, whoa.
That's US 12.
Whoa, these things are kind of whooped on.
I think you just wash, yeah.
How much are you trying to sell these for?
I want to sell.
Do you want to sell?
Yeah.
How much?
How much you can give me.
Okay, I'm going to see what I can do.
Yeah. This and this. These three are expensive. This is and this just $150.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's all.
Supreme.
So do you have some new shoes?
Yeah, what size do you wear?
12.
Size 12? Yeah,
yeah,
we have a lot of size 12s. Okay. They're like right there. Yeah.
Later I will
yeah. All right.
Yes, you just need a wash.
Yeah.
So this is how much you want to give me?
I probably wouldn't be too high on the shoes. Like I would probably like be pretty low. On all this stuff.
Yeah. You can give me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I could do like 500 cash.
500.
Yeah.
This all 500.
Yeah, I just like, I'm pretty low on these three. It's pretty much mostly this. Yeah, I'm just like, these are just really whooped. And like these clothes too, like used clothes we really don't sell for that high. I would
so,
pass. I wouldn't buy that one.
You don't want today?
Yeah, I would don't want that one, yeah.
So this?
Yeah, for 500
so
cash.
About these shoes? Total five.
Yeah, 500.
So more high, I know. Because that's eventually.
It's just like with the condition, like these things are like, you know, I try to be as fair as possible, yeah, with the price, but
okay.
It's just a little tricky, yeah, with the condition and, like, the laces. Like, I would probably, even if I were to sell these things, it'd probably be, like, $100. Yeah. Yeah.
More high, because that's then.
I know. I mean, I understand what you spent, my brother. I'm trying to be fair, but it's just, like, what we would have to price it at to sell it, you know?
So the high is only five? I think not here.
How much for everything?
How about seven? Yeah, because I already come here.
Yeah.
Yeah, choose some of my things.
I couldn't do seven. I could do 550 cash.
550?
Yeah.
Six or six.
I couldn't do six, bro.
Only 50 cash. Six. That's all of you. And this. Yeah, six.
You want this
yeah,
throw in there for 600
yeah,
too?
Six.
Do you have the receipt for this by chance?
Hey, sir?
Do you have the receipt for this by chance?
No, I bought it. It's about 2 years.
You bought this at Gucci?
2 years.
Where'd you buy it at?
China. Beijing.
Oh,
Beijing.
You bought this at the Gucci store?
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
It's all in the store, I bought it.
All in the store?
Yeah.
So 600 cash for everything is okay.
What about this? 50?
Well, I low-key don't
okay,
even.
Okay, only 6.
600 is okay for everything?
Yeah.
600 cash?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get you cash real quick, friend.
Okay.
All right. 600 bucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
All right, thank you, bro. Yes, sir, bro. You have a great day.
Okay.
All right, thank you. All right, dog, how you been? You been good?
Yeah, I've been straight, bro.
She got prices in mind for this stuff?
5 for that.
5 for this?
And then 150.
All right. And them two. This is brand new?
Yeah,
worn once. Worn once?
Yeah.
All right. You got the lobsters?
Yeah, everything included.
Are these used?
Yeah.
How much do you say here?
450.
450?
Yeah.
All right. You said you got the receipt in here?
Yeah. From
home court. Oh, I got you. These things is clean.
Yeah.
All right. And you got...
Utopias.
All right. Size 10.5 in these. How much are you thinking here?
150.
You said 150?
Yeah, I know they're below retail.
Yeah. All right, let me see what I can do for these. I'm gonna hold out on the denim tiers.
Okay.
But both of these, I'm definitely interested in. How firm are you right here on that 450?
I'm firm on them.
You're firm at 450?
Yeah, I just hate the posting.
Yeah. I wouldn't be able to do 450. I could do like 380 cash.
Could you do 4?
400 cash is fair. I can do 400. You do 100 on these?
120.
Yeah, 120 is fine. That's fine. So 520. All right. Yep, no problem, my man. I'll get you cash real quick. 122. I bet it's 520 for you, brother. Yes, sir, bro. I appreciate you bringing these in. For sure, bro. You have a blessed day, dog. Good seeing you. For sure. This is yours, too. For sure. Yes, sir, bro. You got a price of mine for this thing? Be at like 400 cash, or I could do like 500 store credit. Yeah.
I'm gonna look around. I might take that.
Stuff. Okay. Yeah. Take your time, bro.
My number on mine was 5, so I mean, you're not far. I kind of want to take cash. Would you be any closer to my number?
I could do 420 cash. All right, though. You said 420 was good, though.
Yep.
1920. All right, my dog. Appreciate you. We'll pass on this hat.
Yeah. Price. I don't know what to do with it, man.
Like, it's off white.
And I just don't like that it's so flat.
Mm-hmm.
Like when it sits in your head.
Yeah, it sits a little weird.
Know. Yeah.
We got the Yeezy 700s.
Yeah.
What you thinking for on these ones?
No. Whatever.
Whatever.
I
got you. Just with the condition, I could do like 40 bucks.
Yeah,
40 bucks is cool.
Yeah.
And then, if you want to throw this in, we can do like 50 or like $60 coin flip. You want to throw it?
Yeah, all right, bet. All right.
50 or 60. All right, we're flipping with a penny, bro, because we got no quarters. But you can call it in the air, dog.
All right, tails.
All right. You want? Oh, tails. All right,
yeah.
Bet. All right, 60. I'll get you cash, dog.
All right.
Yup, bro. Here's that 60 for you. I appreciate you, my dog.
Always,
yes, sir. Good seeing you, bro.
Yup.
All right, hope y'all enjoyed that video. Shout out to everybody who stayed to the end. We're giving away another $100 Heat Archive gift card. Just drop your IG username down below in the comments. Make sure you subscribe, like this video as well. We appreciate y'all and see y'all soon.